Hello. Welcome to the library. I'm sorry. I didn't see you there. Is this your first time here? I see. And what can I help you with today? Oh, that's a really good book. Do you know where to find it? I can show you if you want. Do you see the crime detective section over there? It should be in there. Second row, somewhere on the left. How do I know so specifically? Well, that author tends to be one of my favorite authors as well. Anyway, I'll leave you be. If you need anything, come and find me, okay? Oh, that person was really cute. They remind me of the protagonist of my favorite romance book. I wonder if I should talk to them some more. No, I can't. They surely won't like me. I am the biggest klutz ever, and I would probably only be a burden. But if I don't say something now, I might never see them again. I can't make up my mind. I wonder what books they are looking for. Is it weird if I go take a sneak peek? I'll just take this stack of books over and pretend I am there to put them back on the shelves there. Alright. Come on, Noelle. You know you can't fight your curiosity. Maybe if I stand here, they won't see me. Alright, and... Ow! Yeah, I'm alright. Don't worry. Sorry. I am a huge klutz, and I made a mess. Let me pick up the books I've dropped. Oh, no, you don't have to help. This is my fault. Oh, you know this book? It is one of my favorites. I love how there is a perfect balance between the crime and the romance. I'm a sucker for romance. Why am I telling them this? Noelle, stop blabbering! Wait. You thought so too? What else did you read? No way! We totally have the same taste in books. Have fun! Sorry. The last thing you probably want is a clumsy librarian talking to you. I'll go back to my post. You don't think I'm weird? Then you're probably the only person who thinks so. I am known in this library as Clumsy Noelle. Noelle? That's my name, yes. Look, it says here on my name tag too. Oh my gosh, they can see that, you dummy. Why do you always make a fool of yourself? You think it's a nice name? Thank you. If it's okay to ask, what's yours? Ah, nice to meet you. Will I see you here more often? Yikes, was that too forward? What am I even doing? Yes? Nice! I mean, it is nice to have someone here who likes the same things I do. What made you come to this library? You just moved? Ah, I see. Must be weird. A whole new place filled with people you don't know yet? Me? Oh, I am super socially awkward. I don't have many friends. Wow, way to make yourself look good, Noelle. What? You look forward to us becoming friends? For real? That would be awesome. Hey, if you want, I can show you the rest of the library. There are a couple of cozy corners where it is super nice to just lounge and read a book. Or I can show you the new collection that just came in yesterday. I am pretty sure there is a book in there that you'll like. It has lots of romance in it, but it is still interesting and the mystery plot is super good. 10 out of 10 would totally recommend. Did I really say that? Oh my gosh, that was way too childish. Sorry. I tend to be kind of awkward in my speech. Please, just say it when I'm being embarrassing. You're laughing. See? I told you I was a complete idiot. Oh. Wait, that's not why you're laughing? Then why? You like my personality? Seriously? You'll definitely be the first. I just am not that great with my social skills. But hey, I always try. You think I'm doing good so far? Yay! So, I think I have to get back to my post. But I'd love to show you around sometime. Oh, I actually meant the library, but if you want, I can totally show you around the neighborhood too, if that's what you'd like. But you wouldn't mind being stuck with me then? You'd even look forward to it? Really? Warning, I am super clumsy, so don't be surprised if I bump into a street lantern or something. At least you'll be around to catch me then? That's a relief. Well then, my shift ends in 3 hours. Want to hang out then? Great! Wait, you're gonna wait here in the library for my shift to end? Seriously? You'd do that for me? Thank you. Here, read this book that I recommended. It is really good, promise. You'd rather stay here and chat with me? I'd love that, but I sadly have some stuff I really have to do first. But in 3 hours, I promise you'll have all my attention. Oh, wait a second, creepy Noelle. Don't scare them off. I didn't try to sound weird. Wait, you look forward to that too? I see. Well then, see you in 3 hours? Oh, and let me know if you like the book. I somehow feel like you can relate with the protagonist. See ya!